Why are protein heteropolymers?
Let's understand this with very basics. So first of all, let's understand what is a polymer. A polymer, what do you mean by polymer? By polymer, we simply mean that it is a structure which is made by many repeating units. So a structure that is formed by many repeating units is called a polymer. Now what is a heteropolymer? So basically polymer is of two types. Homopolymer and heteropolymer. So as the name suggests, homo means same and hetero means different. So homopolymer will be a type of polymer in which all the repeating units are same. So if all the repeating units in a structure are same, that's why we call it homopolymer. And if all the structures, I mean the repeating structures in a structure polymer are different like this, then it will be known as heteropolymer. So I think you have grasped the basic concept of homopolymer and heteropolymer. Now let's understand why proteins are heteropolymers. Proteins are heteropolymers because if you look the protein structure, it will be made up of different types of amino acids. So let's say here it is present cysteine, then at this unit, so the second alternative unit will be different from cysteine. Let's say it is glutamic acid. So as you see, this chain continues in this fashion in the order of different different amino acids. So due to the comprising of different amino acids, the proteins are heteropolymers.